It is November 21st, 2020, and things are swell today.